Tracy, two times is here. We back with part 9 of Call of Duty Black Ops 1. And this mission is called Victor Charlie. If you ain't watched part 8 on my channel, well, yeah. If you ain't watched part 8 on my channel, that was that Numbers? I think that was Numbers was my last. My last one I did. No, I lied. Project Nova was the last video I did. So we on part 9. So we got 6 more missions to go. We still keeping shit booming. Destiny the 3rd. But yeah. Hope y'all, everybody having a good day. Enjoying this beautiful day. And shit like that. So yeah, I ain't gonna wrap y'all up too much. Let's go ahead and start this part 9 of Call of Duty Black Ops 1.
This is Hotel 9-1. We are going down in Sector Bravo, Tango 7-9er. Mayday, mayday!
I was trying to figure out what the...
Frank, you okay?
Shit! My leg! I'm bleeding! I need some help here!
Stay!
Keep coming!
Damn! As soon as I saw this, John, I get killed.
Sergeant Woods is very capable. You have chosen your men well, Master.
I will move to high ground to look for Kryshenko's compound.
Master, stay close, Victor.
Lima Niner X-ray. This is Whiskey. You out there?
Yeah, Whiskey, go.
Woods. Thought we lost you in that chopper. What's the new plan?
You clear the southeast perimeter and meet us at the rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the way. Over. Glad you're still in the gang, Woods.
The only point is just ahead. Bowman should be waiting for us. No noise, knife only.
Damn, I forgot all about that. Alright, so my bad, y'all. Let's get it.
Never gets old.
Better get rid of that ice cube on here.
Somewhere near this village is a military outpost under the command of General Kravchenko.
They're moving on FAC triple F. Heavy CPU. Disarm it, they'll bring in the Hornets. Risky team, you cover the bridge in East River. Mason, with me, on the west perimeter. Rendezvous point, the village, in 5 minutes. You got it?
Risky team, on me. Later, boys.
X-ray's clearing the west flank. ETA 3 minutes.
We gotta split up. I'll take the high ground. You cross the river, and a place for the subdecks.
Roger.
Hey Mo, this is scared the hell out of me.
Explosives are primed and ready.
Sierra's position. Whiskey ready.
Roger. X-ray inbound. You got that detonator?
Right here.
Put a little present in the fuel reserve up ahead.
All right. Mason, let's see what this Semtex can do.
Go, 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 go!
ahead.
I see.
Charlie, 9 o'clock!
Steady, Mason.
Oh. Oh, Chris. You nearly took a bullet.
No one fights alone, Mason. I will work my way around.
All right. But move quietly. What the fuck's wrong with you? Mason, you gotta keep your shit.
Go ahead, Mason.
Swift's dead. We got VC crawling all over.
Human error is in the area. Just
what? You matter?
Shit.
Is your friend Swift?
Dead.
We will mourn him later, Mason. There are signs of Soviet presence in these tunnels. We are on the right path. Here! Help me move! Your turn, my friend. I will follow. Hang on! We are getting close, Mason.
Hey, yo, cut a nigga legs off.
It looks abandoned.
Yushchenko anticipated our arrival.
And left in a hurry.
Look around, boy.
Quick, grab the documents, Reznov. We're leaving.
On the local
Shit! Goal!
Pachenko had the place wired to blow! X-ray, do your monitor! Damn it!
Said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says.
But he gave us the dossier on Clark. He led us to Nova 6.
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No, he's my friend. He helped me escape. Oh, God, betrayed. Forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Who's war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh? God! I just keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed. 21, 21, 15. You were in the Mekong. Heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all.
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
Handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. CIA downed the Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our SOG team went in.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
Alright, we're going to end this here. I hope y'all enjoyed part 9 of Call of Duty Black Ops 1. Jason Tuzan's signing out. Hope everyone have a great, blessed day. And yeah, I'm gone.